Sitting on the trap door, little Mr. Mays.